Even here. Here again.
Even here.
By 10:15 a.m. at Agoa Upper Center polling station in Eastern Ward in Oyam Town Council, only 7 people had voted out of the registered 700 voters. The heavy rains that lasted for about 4 hours in the morning led to the late arrival of voters at the polling stations.
Everything is going well. The turn up is okay. We expect by about 2 p.m. We should be having about half of the voters cast their vote.
The voters want the incoming Member of Parliament for Oyam North to improve service delivery, rehabilitate dilapidated roads, and work on the health sector in the district.
Because I've already exercised my rights. I'm very happy about this exercise which is going on. Because at the end of the day, we shall come with the right candidate who will represent us in the Parliament of Uganda.
The NRM candidate, Samuel Okello Engola Jr., casted his vote at Awangi polling station in Ichemes sub-county.
Even here. Here again.
Even here.
While speaking to journalists shortly after casting his vote, Samuel Okello Engola revealed that his focus is on fulfilling pledges made to the electorates by his late father, retired Colonel Charles Okello Engola.
And it's been spot on. That's why yesterday we took the greater part of the day to just relax, train our agents and relax. So it's been wonderful. But as it continued now drizzling, people kept on braving the drizzle. So there's a moderate turn up in various places.
Dr. Eunice Apio Otuko, the UPC flag bearer, casted her vote at Bway polling station in Otwal sub-county. According to Apio, a number of supporters and agents have been arrested and intimidated, but she's optimistic to win.
I reached here by 7:30 at the polling station with expectations that the voting has already started. But to my dismay, we only got 2 agents, for Apio Otuko and for Engola Jr. There were no other agents, but some agents have come. Unfortunately, they don't have appointment letters.
We are just going to wait for the 10 people and the agents of the candidates. Then we start our work.
The NUP candidate, Daniel Okello, said the election was unique as they were allowed to go everywhere without security restrictions. However, he complained about the unlicensed vehicles roaming everywhere during the voting exercise.
So they should arrest such people who are moving with numberless vehicles in the public, because they are causing sabotage and people are in fear. But as National Unity Platform, we give a platform to everybody that the voice should be heard and they can come together as people power.
Meanwhile, at Wanglobo Primary School polling station in Wanglobo Parish, Otwal sub-county, voting was temporarily suspended following alleged vote stuffing by yet-to-be-identified goons.
My people have been robbed of their phones and other valuable things.
The arbiter in an election should actually be, the primary arbiter should be the Electoral Commission, which is not doing its work.
Jimmy James Michael Akena, the UPC party president, intervened and pleaded with the Electoral Commission to order fresh elections.
The problems that are coming up, like the numberless cars that they had warned them not to have, the police is handling it very well and they are looking for those people, overzealous leaders who have numberless cars.
Hours later, Oyam District Returning Officer Richard Onoba brought new voting materials and fresh voting commenced. The Choga North Police spokesperson, Jimmy Patrick Okema, highlighted on the arrests made last night.
We intercepted 2 people in the names of Uchien Ronald, who hails from Minakuru, and Ogwal Robert, who comes from Otwal sub-county himself, and he doubles as the chairperson UPC of Otwal sub-county.
Report compiled by Solomon Okabo. for the news.